What's going on, YouTube? Mark with Mark's Reviews. I just thought I'd drop by and see how everybody's doing. This is Sunday, May 7th. Yeah, can everybody say 3 days on? 3 days off. 3 days off. Yeah, I'm off. That's my regular day, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Yeah, I still got stuff going on, and I'll have to talk about it later. I can't say anything now about what's going on, but I'll let everybody know later. But right now, I just want to, it's a nice sunny day. I'm sitting on the porch right here. Just sitting on the porch, a little breeze going. It feels good. Just got back from grocery shopping. And yeah, I just want to thank every one of y'all for subscribing to me. And I hope I make some interesting videos. You know, if you get a laugh, if you get a good laugh or whatever, I don't know. I'm not a professional. I guess you can see. But what you see is what you get usually. But yeah, last night they had a diagonally across the street from me. They had a loud party. They had balloons on the mailbox, and even used the neighbor's yard and everything. They had cars in the yard. Man, all I heard all night was thumping, just thumping, thump, thump, thump. Made me feel nauseous. I mean, all night, you know. I don't have nothing to get a party or whatever, as long as I'm invited. But yeah, man, it was that. Man, I got home about yesterday at 5, a little after 5 from work. And it was going on, man. It went on to like 11 something last night. There was cars like everywhere over there, man. Everywhere. If you come through my neighborhood, you'll probably say, good grief, I ain't going in that neighborhood. But yeah, I'm just sitting on the porch right now. We just got back from buying a bunch of groceries like we do every Sunday. We used to be Saturday, but I work Wednesday through Saturday now. That was my choice. So I could have 3 days off. But soon I'm going to have to get back into working a little overtime. I need some money. I need to start building money up. So I'm trying to get at least a Monday in. But all those you didn't know, I had a surgery on my back in 2010. I had two surgeries. And see, right now I'm in pain just walking around Aldi. I went to Aldi. And a little real pain, man, a lot of times. A lot of pain. I'm doing something, so I'm cutting grass. I said, why don't you get your son to cut it? You know, your grass and all. But I like doing my own stuff. I get satisfaction out of doing my own, you know, grass cutting and stuff. You know, as long as I can walk and everything, I can sit down once in a while. At least when I'm on my own, you know, at home, I can sit around. At work, I tend to move around a lot, you know, and do stuff, and it hurts my back a lot. But yeah, sitting on the porch, you know, people probably going by looking at me talking, but I don't care. But yeah, sunny day in here in Georgia. Sunny and a little breezy, just feels just right. Yeah, probably go out to eat later. I'm trying to do a whole lot today. I gotta go, maybe go to Dollar Tree today and get a few things. We usually get cat litter and stuff like that at Dollar Tree. So, oh man, I'll be updating y'all on things going on. And there's a lot going on in life right now. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough. I hope it's one of them deals where, you know, it'll be worth it at the end. You know, you climb that hill. You can't make it. You climb that hill, you know. You keep falling down, you got to keep going back up again. You just keep climbing, you fall, you just keep going. And finally, when you make it, you know, you done did something, you know? Gonna be a lot of stuff going on. Oh, boy. Feel good out here today, though, for real. I guess I'll let everybody, I just want to, right now, basically, I want to tell all my subscribers, thanks for subscribing. Hope I can come up with some new topics, man. I'm no professional at this. This is an ordinary guy, you know. I just kind of like to get on here ranting once in a while. I want to change to Mark's Reviews and Rants because I haven't reviewed nothing in a while. I rant a lot on here, just talk on here a lot. That's all I do. But I'll see y'all later, YouTube. And anyway, if it's your birthday today, happy birthday. Have a good one. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And just keep moving forward.